was just a child when I felt the Savior leading. I was drawn to what I could not understand. And for the cause of Christ, I have spent my days believing that what He had me be is who I am. As I got to see the weaker side of me, I realize His grace is what I need. When sin demanded justice for my soul, mercy said no, I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no, never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Darkness tried to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no. Cross, He built a bridge to set us free. Oh, but deep within our hearts, there still is a war that rages, and it made the sacrifice so hard to see. And as midnight fell on crucifixion day, the light of hope seemed away.